The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And our live game is Napoli against Verona. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Now the lineups for the game. The whistle. Badu. And it's Pazzini. Spoon forward. Insigne. Insigne! And he's there to make a great save.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Well, that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Look forward. What does he try from here? Can he find a finish now? Goal! Napoli!
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Napoli
take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Batu.
Pazzini.
A chance!
Now it's Batu.
Well read, he sorted that out. That's gone a long way up and away.
And it's Dembele.
Lorenzo Insigne. Decent ball. Gets good distance on it.
Napoli
have taken 15 points from the last 15 available. Away from immediate danger. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Who's going to make this theirs? Batu. Clears it out of harm's way.
That's a throw.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Can he score? It's in!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's a simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Pazzini.
We hit half-time. That's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
Second half then, just getting going.
Batu.
Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
The worst choice he could pick. He needed to get his head up and see the outlet to his right.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
So denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, what a tester for the goalkeeper, because it was struck with real venom, and I thought he dealt with it really well.
Kayahon with the ball through,
tries a through ball, goes for goal. Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
It so nearly came off for him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
And it's Mertens.
Verona
were impressive in their last outing and brilliantly orchestrated by the manager.
I think, Peter, we have to give credit where it's due. He had a problem up top and he tweaked his system to sort it out. And what I like is that he doesn't hold back. He's got that who dares wins mentality and he really goes for it.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Whipped in.
He's dealt with that well.
What a save! Terrific reactions!
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Oh, should have put that away.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Defence can get it clear.
Alan.
Dembele.
Kayahan.
Passes it through.
Goal! Napoli! And surely that's the winner! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Verona chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Napoli take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
We are into overtime. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. The final whistle. Napoli winners by the odd goal. It really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. Napoli leave it late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you. You give is why you don't deliver. Stuck in a phase, it's guided by mistakes. Your addictive poison is dragging me down, trying to swim out. I'm stuck here watching me.
Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.